It's weird. It's like, well, it's like I can see a bunch of strings in front of me. I don't know what they are. Oh, okay, that makes sense. There, a whole bunch of lives. But like, I touch it, I can feel what I was supposed to learn that time.
Oh.
Yeah, it's weird.
Do you want to touch a few and discuss them?
I can see a bunch of them. I don't feel like all together. Okay, let's see. Let's touch one. Okay. It's like a really bright light. Oh, I'm laying down. I gotta get up. Who's this guy? Why are you helping me up? Oh, he's my friend. More like gold bracelets. Oh, that's weird. Oh, I'm on chariot. I don't know where the fuck I'm going. Oh, I'm following that guy. Oh, there's a lot of guys. I don't know where we're going. I never know where we're going. I'm just along for the ride. Yeah, I was just out having fun. I fell off my chariot. That's what the bright light was.
Oh. You fell off your what?
Chariot. It was like a horse carriage. But it wasn't a carriage. I'm just standing up.
Okay.
But I don't know why. There's gates up ahead. Oh, shit. I'm gonna get in trouble. I shouldn't have been carrying the chariot outside. Alright. I don't listen. Yeah. I'm important and blah, blah, blah. Yep. I'm getting yelled at by this lady.
Who is she?
I don't know. She's not my mom. I do what I want. I don't like any of these people. I don't know where I am.
Describe it.
The walls are like white, like marble. Black and white marble. It's everywhere. I don't know. It's tacky. Stupid. I don't know why they want something like that. And this lady's wearing some kind of like gold toga thing. She's shaking her finger at me. This is in the 1950s. What do you want from me? Oh, she's bad. I don't like her.
Yeah.
I don't know who she is. She's got a weird aura. I just don't like the way she feels. I'm going away from her. Just brush that off.
Okay. Look down at your feet. What are you wearing?
I got these weird sandals on. It's like, they got like wings on the back. I don't know. Call it my chariot shoes. Now they clearly didn't work because I fell. That's stupid.
Okay. So, can you describe the building that you're in?
It's big. I can't really see the top. The sun's too bright. Yeah, some important person's house. I don't know.
Do you know who that person is?
Nah. I try not to deal with other people. I don't really know why I'm here. I don't like to hang out with people who don't fight battles. Everybody else is a bunch of pussies.
Okay.
I'm walking this way.
Okay.
There's a lot of people. They're everywhere. I don't know what they want.
Where are you?
It's weird. It feels like the Colosseum just got out. I don't know. And small little passageway looking thing. Okay, I'm out. I'm done with people. I'm walking. Oh, this is my friend. I'm gonna go hang out with him. Oh. It's weird.
What?
He said there's crazy rumors going around.
What are they?
I don't know. He keeps opening his mouth, and all I can picture is like a tree, like a bush. I don't know. I told him everything's gonna be okay. I'm not worried about it.
You can hear him clearly. What are the rumors?
I don't think it's important. I didn't even commit it to memory. I went back to that right moment and I was looking in his face. He's a goofy looking dude. He's got like one eye that's higher than the other. Maybe he can't see right. Maybe that's why it didn't make any sense.
Anything else you want to tell me about that scene?
I got a cape on. I'm wearing a cape. Nobody likes capes. It's getting all dirty. I'm walking around in the mud. I gotta wear a cape. It's gold clasp things that keep digging into my shoulders. I don't like them.
Do you think it signifies anything?
It's got something to do with being important. I don't feel important. All I do is get yelled at all the time. They just want to yell at me all the time. Oh, okay. I'm in this weird room. It's like circular and it's got columns everywhere. This big statue looking thing in the middle. Oh, here's a fat guy. That was a fat guy. He's wearing a crown. Oh, I don't know who this guy is.
Describe him for me.
He's fat. He's got no hair on top. And right where the crown ends, he's got hair. It's like a horseshoe. I don't know why he's wearing purple. Who wears purple? How do you even get purple? Everybody else wears white. This guy's really important.
Who do you think he is?
I know. Oh, I get it. He's like the lord of a land somewhere. I don't know what his name is. I don't concern myself with him. I'm higher than him. He's nothing. He wants to yell at me for stealing his horses. I gave him back. He'd go away. No, I'm not going to wash your feet. Yeah, just get out of my face.
He wants you to wash his feet?
He says it's something to do with respect and elders, and I gotta respect my elders, and he's older than me, but my dad's important, his dad's not. He's dumb, huh? I gave him his lands. He's been an ungrateful asshole. And I told him that he don't like that. He says I'm snot-nosed. Oh, I'm supposed to marry his daughter. That's what's happening. That's why I'm here. I don't even know what his daughter looks like. I didn't agree to that. I don't know whose idea was that. I'm not listening to that guy. I'm walking out. There's this big hallway. That's cool. I don't know who this guy is, but I guess he's important. Not as important as me. I'm walking. How's the big doors? God, I've never seen doors that big.
How tall do you think they are?
Oh, they're just at least like 30 feet tall.
Oh my goodness.
They have like an arch in the middle. It's weird. I don't even know how these hinges work. These doors are so heavy. Oh, nope. I had to push the door with one hand. No big deal.
Wow.
And I'm not weak, but these doors are really light. I'm walking downstairs. Here's another chariot. All right, let's see what happens.
Mm-mm-mm. Tell me about it. What do you see?
I don't know, just fucking around on a chariot. I'm not really doing anything.
Okay, let's move away from that scene, drifting and floating to an important day in that life. And now you're there. What's going on?
Oh, that's a big bird statue. I'm getting married.
Oh.
I don't want to get married.
Can you see who you're marrying?
She's got blonde hair.
Describe her for me.
It's like curly blonde hair. And she's wearing white. I've never seen anybody like her. She's not one of us.
Yeah. What color eyes does she have?
Oh. I can't see her eyes. She's sitting in the sun.
What's she wearing?
She's wearing a white dress. It's her wedding day. She's got to wear a white dress.
What's on her feet?
She's barefoot. No feet. Nothing on her feet. She's got a really long dress, though. There's not a lot of people here. I don't feel important right now.
No.
Oh, I get what I did. I'm not supposed to do this.
Tell me about it.
I'm breaking somebody's rules. This isn't that guy's daughter. I'm gonna get in trouble.
Oh, you're getting married?
I'm getting married, but it's not the right person.
Uh-oh.
That's what they said, is I'm not the right person. That's not good. Whatever.
So describe where you're at. What does it look like?
It's like a fountain behind me, like some kind of water thing, and there's a bunch of chair-looking things that people are sitting in, but there's only like 10 people, and there's 10 chairs, and like 4 people in these chairs, and I don't even really feel happy. I think I just did it because I didn't want to listen. Oh, I get it.
What?
This was the lesson I was supposed to learn. I didn't. I learned it in the next one.
What's the lesson?
It was the one where I'm supposed to listen to the people around me and not do shit because I'm not supposed to do it.
Oh.
Yeah, I don't do that anymore. That's important. That was a big lesson. I fucked up. I lived that shit twice. Oh, yeah, I died. I got stabbed with some spear thing. But it was her people. It wasn't mine. I don't know where I am, but these people, they're inferior. Their stuff is less. They got like, they're not even wearing like metal armor. They're just wearing leather. Oh, these guys, they're the outlings. We don't mingle with these people. I guess I married their chieftain's daughter. That wasn't good. Man. Alright, that's over. That's stupid.
So, did you die?
I died. They stabbed me in the heart with a spear.
Oh my.
Yeah.
How old do you think you were when that happened?
I felt like I was 17. It wasn't really a feeling. I don't know if age was defined. It wasn't important. I didn't learn that lesson in time. Okay. Oh, but they made sure I learned it in the next one. Okay. They made it abundantly clear.
Who is they?
God. I'm backed by all of the little strings.